call upon the presence present to witness that I, Monica Andrea Varela, from this day forward take you, Andre John Nawe, as my lawful wedded husband. Andre, I take you as you are, loving who you are now and who you are yet to become. I promise to laugh with you in good times and struggle alongside you in bad times. I will celebrate with you your triumphs and mourn with you your losses, as they were my own. I will be your partner in crime, and I promise to love you, encourage you, trust you, and respect you. May our lives be ever intertwined. Our love keep us together, for I will love you forever, as I promise to work with you to foster and cherish a relationship of equality, knowing that together we will build a life far better than either of us could imagine alone. I will love you today, tomorrow, and every day as long as we live.
I will love you strongly, passionately, and annoyingly. I will support you, respect you, and stand by you. I will always support our children, Talia, Achilles, Mariah, because family is everything to me. I will laugh with you when you laugh and comfort you when you cry. I promise to love you as you are and not as I want you to be. Whatever life may bring, we will face it together. From this day forward, I promise I will always love you and be there for you as your best friend and as your husband.
Andre and Monica, these rings mark the beginning of your lifelong journey together. Wear them proudly, for they are the symbols which speak of the love that you have for each other, and may they be a sign of your future journey together and always remind you of the vows that you have spoken here today. They are a true reminder of where there is love, there is life, and where there is life, there is always laughter.
Monica, this ring is a symbol of my love and commitment to you. Wear it with pride, knowing I will love you above all others. And you're my beautiful, beautiful, beautiful wife. From this day forward,
I now declare you are husband and wife. Woohoo! Andre, please kiss your beautiful bride. Woo!
Monica, I always love you, and I always smile at Monica all the time. And Monica, she's great. You know? She's a great soul. You know, you can laugh, you can say whatever you like, but we'll always love you, Monica. And I thank you all for coming. And I can't say any more. Probably I'm saying too much, but I always saying too much. That's what my children always said anyway. Malo, thank you.